you find parties fun. There's no party quite like a cancel party. Check out this math hack today. When you have fractions that are being multiplied, you can look diagonally and reduce before you multiply. I like to call it a cancel party. These fives can cancel out, leaving you with a 4 on the numerator and a 7 on the denominator. Pretty easy, pretty awesome. Check out this guy. What do you see? I see these threes. They're not next to each other. It doesn't matter. Check this out. Cancel, cancel. And then 4 and 8, look at that. This guy cancels to a 1. This one cancels to a 2. We just reduced it. Cut them both in half. Look all the way across. I've got a 1 left over. And then I have a 5 times 2, which is 10. Simple as that.